How are we feeling? I'm damn excited. Are you excited? I'm damn excited. Buddy gathering, bada launch, bada stage, buddy company, bada phone.
I'm sure you're enjoying your experience.
Aur badi khoobsurat Krish Kotak.
Krish Kotak. Okay, tell me about your Vivo experience. How does it feel to be the brand ambassador of this wonderful brand? 24 megapixels, so you can go up close and personal.
And how? Make sure you don't have any blemishes on your face, because everything will be caught now. 24 megapixels. I mean, how many megapixels do you need for a front camera? 24 is like out of the park. It's a revolution in design and technology, ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause for Vivo. Jogi ji, namaskar. Kafi serious hai log aaj.
No, they're excited to see you. They're gobsmacked. They're happy to see you.
I'm excited to see people. I've been shooting a film and I'm coming out in public after a really long time. So it's really great to see you all. Hello, everybody. Good afternoon to you all. Kya baat hai? See, that's more like it.
Shall we show them the TVC?
Already?
Oh, you want to? You can continue talking.
I wrote a speech and everything. You don't want
me to? Okay, no, we do want to hear your speech. We want to hear your speech.
You really want to hear my speech?
No, we want to hear your speech.
I mean, I can skip it.
No,
we've already said how great 24 megapixels are for the selfie camera. Sir, we are supposed to unbox the phone. Yes, absolutely. He's holding it back. Right, so needless to say, guys, I'm thrilled to be here. Really, really thrilled to be here. First of all, I'm coming out in public after really long, but I'm coming out for Vivo, this big launch, the Vivo V7 Plus, an absolutely stellar, I would say it's an achievement in design and technology, honestly. You know, and nowadays when like the social media generation, right? Lots of faces in the crowd, I can see they can't wrap their head around how big this whole social media beast has become. But it is the way the world is. Instagram, all these social media, Snapchat and everything. So in this sort of day and age, the selfie has really become a very big thing. I take selfies. I take selfies of myself. I take selfies with people. I average about 24 selfies a day. Sometimes it goes to 50, 100. There are days like this where I can probably take hundreds of selfies. So I am an authority on selfies. I can say that safely. Can we get a selfie later?
We can get a selfie.
You know what I love about taking selfies with pretty chicks?
What?
Is the proximity. but yeah, this phone is revolutionary because it's got, like I'm saying it again, for lack of, you know, just being repetitive, but my God, I have never heard of 24 megapixels in a front camera and this phone has it. So the clearer selfie, God knows you are taking the best selfies of all time on the Vivo V7 Plus, and there's no doubt about it. Sleek, sexy, packed with features, features on features on features. You'll know when you get your hands on it. I know some of you can't wait. Some of you like really hardcore tech people are like, I need to check this phone out, and you should. It's an absolutely banging phone. So yeah, I think so much has been said about the phone. So I think we should show them this beautiful piece of technology. The black one is mine.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much, Ranveer. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Now you're in China, you're very popular. Okay, see you. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you. We're going to show the TVC before you leave.
The one that I'm in?
The TVC for Vivo. It's the moment.
Hey, what do you know? I starred in a TVC for Vivo. Do you want to see it? It's superb. I love it. I've already seen the edit. Approved it as well. Hey, you're good.
Let's take a look, ladies and gentlemen.
Should we check it out?
It's definitely worth the wait. Fabulous.
I hope you like it, because whether you like it or not, it's going to play everywhere all the time. Such are Vivo's media spends, as we all know, and I'm very, very proud of that. Jogi ji, where is Jogi ji? Jogi ji kahan hai? The man in charge of Vivo's media spends. I have to say, I'm very, very happy with the ad. I'm actually thrilled about it. There is a wonderful director, Richard DeLacio, who flies down from America every time we want to make an ad together. And this one is absolutely superb. So thank you, Vivo. Thank you for making such a wonderful ad. Thank you for making me look good. And thank you for having me here today. And before we go, I want to take two more selfies, because I'm not done yet. I just want to make good use of the 24 megapixels. If you'll hold this mic for me, ma'am.